Former Tulsa Public Schools Administrator Devin Fletcher made his first court appearance today on federal charges of embezzling more than $600,000 from the district. He entered a standard not guilty plea and was released without bond on the condition that he doesn't have any contact with anyone from TPS.